The only way to be sure. Breach.
A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue.
They're gonna get tired.
The sentry guns up or so they can dead. Get out again.
Oh wait. Is that me? Are we blue?
Listen.
No, I was about to say, where'd the other guy go? Oh. How do I change out to... Say that for a little. I have nothing else.
Lots of fear, stay close and push hard.
Oh, there he is. It says green dot over here. The green dot.
You'll be liable for it.
Oh no. No, not patching. They're proximity enabled. That's great. We're gonna place this right. Screw it right here. That's what my plan was originally. That's what I'm gonna do.
Heal him.
Heal myself. Screw him. He'll be fine.
I'll cut him.
I have no idea where it must have been on the ceiling. Hear another one.
Hear that?
We are not doing good. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's not. But why is it not working?
Grabbing ammo.
Get those sentries back. That's what I was trying to do. Kidding me. Come on. I'm not supposed to go this way. I thought I was going the right way. Oh, okay. Let's check over here anyway. Just to make sure something, of course. Couldn't make that mistake worth it or nothing.
Grabbing ammo.
Back up. There's more stuff. If you went to the sides, you know, kind of reward you a little more for exploring. Doesn't do that at all. Sentry guns to start doing their jobs. Like, they're really lacking. See? Yep.
You're crossing to Legacy Tower. Enemy territory.
Okay, I've been in enemy territory the whole time. the whole time of an enemy territory. Although, I do gotta say, outside looks gorgeous. Another one? It's making that sound. Are you serious? What is the point of having you guys if you don't help me out at all?
Keep tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone.
Of course, but doesn't. Okay, what do I need to protect? Probably a good idea for me to put down two sentries. Yeah, I'm just gonna use all my sentries.
Sentry deployed.
Zion tore up.
Watching up.
I can't really risk.
deployed. Grabbing ammo.
Alright, let's start.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
I can't shoot.
Reloading.
Alright, we managed to make it back too.
Ambush.
Let's lock this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Back to this room. Man, I gotta tell you, it's been rough. Like, it's pretty crazy how far the Arahaizi.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That
I'm gonna try to think. It's ridiculous how high the difficulty curve has gone. Like, this is rather insane. And it's just from the blast to levels. Beforehand, it wasn't. They weren't anywhere near this bad. They've gotten.
Sentry deployed.
They've gotten difficult. This thing is kind of ridiculous. That's a really. Really huge difficulty spike going between levels.
Warrior Bog.
This is, I understand, like the big bugs, like them being a little bit bullet sponges, but every single special Xenomorph is a bullet sponge. Every single one of them. It gets a little bit old. It's just I'm shooting this one thing, multiple things. If it's a green dot on your radar, we're gonna be. At least you're gonna be shooting it for at least 2 minutes. It seems like it's just ridiculous. How is it? It seems great. I'm not trying to be a complainer, but it is a little bit difficult.
We need you to access the HVAC system now.
Kill. this Creo thing has to work on this thing. It did not work. It's almost dead. Oh, it thinks it's got me. I do have to admit, like, that wasn't easy. And to load up on a bunch of extra items to get through that part. Man. But we're done.
We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since.
Well, if you guys enjoyed it, please click like and subscribe. And until next time, have a great one. And thank you.